Good morning vlog. It's 10:30. I always get kind of annoyed with myself if I wake up at anything past 10, to be honest. Because to me, 10 seems like the afternoon at this point. Most people have started their day. But we're gonna have a good day off nonetheless. Gonna take you through everything. It's gonna be a good time. My classic home vlog. Take your vitamins, take care of yourself, put on some sunscreen. Oh my god, way too many. I'm really impressed I did all that in one go. We're making food right now. I'm gonna take you along. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. I no longer work at my old job. The washing machine's going, but I consider it white noise at this point. So I'm just gonna speak over it. So I'm sorry if it's annoying, but I won't make this clip long. I used to work at a juice and smoothie place, and so I have access to a lot of green juice. And now that I no longer work there, I do really miss it. So I got this one from Trader Joe's, and I'm probably gonna try a bunch from different places and then fill you in on my favorite. Cause the one, ooh, with mint tea. Vegetable and fruit juices with mint tea. Oh my gosh. Dang, that's really cool. It tells you how much of everything it'll have. I don't know how big this cup is. Also, I can't drink green juice cold because I chug it. So this is gonna probably sit out for a couple hours because I won't drink this cold. I made this breakfast on TikTok and it was really good. So I'm gonna make it today and show you on the vlog. Okay. I feel like I'm back in my 2020 era of posting. I don't know how to explain that, but I feel as careless and open as I did then, which is good. There's so many ways I like to express myself, so I'm like, why not share them, you know? It's fun for me, hopefully fun for you, but we're gonna start with a rice cake. You can do however many you want. I found that one was honestly enough for me by the time you put all this other stuff on. But then I'm also gonna have some blackberries on the side, so. Creamy almond butter. Oh gosh, I forgot. I already used it yesterday. Almond butter's the best. I really thought about licking the side of this, but we're remaining professional for the vlog. Okay. Oh gosh, it is runny. At least mine is in this case. So honestly, probably a tablespoon of almond butter, I won't even lie. But enough to cover the surface of the rice cake. And it is honestly dripping. And I will honestly lick the spoon of that. And then we're gonna rinse off some raspberries. Just trust me. You could also do strawberries, blueberries, bananas would be good. Yeah, everything is customizable and should be personal to you. Most of these are moldy, so what are the odds we have more? So we're gonna put our raspberries all around. And then we're gonna sprinkle the top with cinnamon. Just very, oh, that bite's gonna have a lot. I think that's fine. This raspberry has a ton, so let me just blot it on the other ones. Okay, that's better. And then a little bit of honey. So good, you could do agave, whatever you want. Okay. Yay. That's breakfast, but I gotta make my coffee too. It's Coachella weekend too, and it honestly looks so fun this year, which I don't know, it's just, I think it's just the performers this year are really stepping up and bringing out all the stops, all the guests. I think it's really cool. And if I hope they can top it next year, because I would love to go next year. Yum. I told myself I wasn't gonna have iced coffee every day, and I think I've had iced coffee every day this week, so that'll be fun to break that habit.
Just getting color back in my head, baby. Don't let the keeping your spine nice and straight here with your gaze just in front of your fingertips. Release your left knee down and then come down onto your right forearm, boxing out your left. There, roll your spine up, flip one over onto your glutes, and let's release the band just for a moment.
Just did a Pilates workout. That was actually hard. Sometimes they're hard and sometimes they're not as hard, but this one was a bit of a struggle. It might just be because I'm tired. Like, I really don't know. I'm painting my nails orange, which I realized I just had coral nails, but these are gonna be more jelly orange because they're so sheer. Doesn't look the best, but I'm just gonna continue to put coats on. Just made banana bread, so that'll be fun to have later. And I'm gonna edit the, so far I have it labeled as, it's called the OC vlog, but I'm gonna title it something along the lines of Day in the Life of a Girl from OC or something like that, because I think it's cute. And I was down by the city that the show The OC is based off of, which is Newport. I love that show. I watch it every summer. So I can't wait. Specifically season one. I think I need to watch the whole show all the way through. Maybe that'll be my goal. Maybe I should start it now and then I'll be finished by the time summer starts. That could be cool. But I always base my fashion off of Marissa and Summer. It's the best. I also really love, oh my gosh, I forgot her name. Is it Andy? It might be Andy. The girl with the short blonde hair. But I'm gonna go edit and let my nails dry.
It's a pretty color.
Cause you know when they were at SNL together?
Yeah.
And he opened her door?
Oh, that's right.
Because he knows sports and she can write.
Gotcha. That makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, sorry.
No, you're good. I just wanted to film you.
I'm about to watch No Doubt Coachella set. I'm so excited. They were so good last weekend. Even just to watch it live felt like you were just a part of something special. So that was really cool. So I got these last night. So I will be having one of these and watching No Doubt. I'm so excited to see what Gwen will wear. I wonder who she'll bring out. I'm probably gonna paint too. I'm gonna have some of these too. These are my fave.
Saturday, April 20th.
Oh yeah, that's true. Forgot. It's 4:20.
Why is this the best messy bun of my life? We're gonna just ignore this. We're gonna ignore this. Ignore that. The rat tail in the back. And the bang in the front. Wow. I feel like I'm 15 again. Why do I look like I'm 15? Puffy face, messy bun, big shirt. Yeah. Traumatized. Ew.